On the military front, the struggle was equally intensifying in the 1980s, with the South African Defense Force launching regular and deadly attacks on African National Congress offices in neighboring Mozambique and Lesotho, followed by retaliatory attacks by the Umkhonto we Sizwe, the military wing of the African National Congress, that targeted mainly military installations.